Hey everyone, NitroLandTutorials here, bringing you another awesome tutorial. In this tutorial, as you might have guessed, I'm going to be showing you how to curve text. As you can see, this text right here is curved. There are two simple ways to do this. So let's get started. I'm going to start by going to File, New. It doesn't matter what the size is. This document I have is really, really big, so I'm just going to shrink it down. I'm just going to do 1,000 by, say, 500. Alright, that gets this long portrait. So then, first thing to do to curve text is to make a new layer and add text so that you can curve it. And I'm just going to do Nitro. And this is a little bit big, so I'm going to shrink it down. There we go, that looks good. Once you have your text, you can change it to whatever font you want. I'm not sure which font I like, so let's go through and look at them. I might go with this one, Helvetica New. I probably pronounced that wrong, but that's alright. Once you have your text all typed out and how you like it, you come up here to where the color of your text is, and you go to the right of that. You'll see this T with a little arrow underneath. You simply click that, and it'll bring up a box that says Warp Text. And under Style, you'll see a drop-down menu. You simply click that and choose what kind of curve you want. There are all kinds you can choose from. There's a simple arc, which just arcs it like that. To a bunch of different stuff. You can arc it upper, arc it lower, where it only bends one side. Or it gets really complex, you can do like a shell looking thing. Or you can even do a squeeze, where it squeezes the middle, but the top and bottom stay out. There's all kinds of things you can do. And you can also mess with all the aspects of it to change it around how you like it once you choose a style. So once you have it how you like it, you're just going to click OK, and they'll confirm it. Bam. So there, you curve text. And another way, I'm going to simply click New Layer. I'm going to click New Layer. And before I type, I'm going to go to the pen tool. Some of you might not like the pen tool, but I think this way is a lot cooler and better because you can do any shape, and it doesn't bend your text still. Like in this, it doesn't look too bad on this one. But it'll like warp your text and not make it not look good. You can simply curve it, make an arc. Like that. And then you grab your text tool and you hover over the path you just made. And you should see the little square around the text tool break into a line like that. So you just click on it, and now anything you type will curve around that path you just made. So I'm just going to do tutorials. Bam. And there you have it. There are two fast and easy ways to curve your text. Hope you enjoyed this video. Like if you did, subscribe for more, and thanks for watching.